Finally, we come back to the U.S., where a young man tapes his golf swing with his father's new video camera.